She's back again. It always happens. That happens at all sometimes. While I'm down here. Hence why, Mr. Bundy, I don't do live. It does amaze me though how it can go pretty much all the way through a video and then stops near the bloody end. He's gone. Is he gone? No, he ain't gone, so he's back again, look. Right, what I am doing today, yeah, he has gone. Let's get rid of that. Wouldn't surprise me if I get copyrighted for that. Because that would sound about right for YouTube. Right, I am going to attempt to hide all this wiring somehow. How? Not 100% sure yet. Like most things, I make it up as I go along. But ideally, to somehow have everything tucked in out of the way. Let's get some cabley toys. Zip ties, as our colonial cousins call them, because they make a sound of zip, I guess. Get them out of the way. Right. So, like I say, ideally, I want to lose all this wiring off the back. I like detail. No, that's an understatement. I love detail. Details are key. They make or break a model in my book. Better the details, not necessarily more details, but a good detail can make a hell of a lot of difference. even some things that people don't even notice because you just assume it should be there, so your brain don't really pick up on it, if that makes sense. Right, so I need to do something to ideally lose this lot. But that I can still get out of the way to change the battery, if you like. Plug the battery in, unplug the battery, blah, blah, blah. When the battery needs charging. Because I can't really leave it plugged in permanently. But it's what I do that keeps it looking natural, if that makes sense. So what if I cut these down one, two, three, and then pile them up, and I have to double that height. Is that going to be high enough? Yeah, it should be plenty high enough. The back. Right, so first things first, I have to cut these down, ideally into thirds without ruining them. Ruining them. It's easy for you to say. Yeah, this'll work. I just need to do something with wires, because it's only going to come to there. There's going to be nothing on the back here. No problem. I can deal with it. I want some tape. Tape. This is what they call making it up as you go along. Because that is definitely what I'm doing here, making it up as I'm going along. Stand that up a minute. And I can use that as a guide. So I'm going to go. Where am I going to do we need? That will do. Boring. And you lucky I speeded this up. Because you'd be bored as I am. Yeah, I like that better. Gives just a little bit of support at the back there. That'll do nicely. Another job done. Bit of a messy one, but worth it, I guess. Do it. That'll do. Another job done. Bob's your aunt, Fanny's your ankle. Bob's your aunt, Fanny's your ankle. Don't even know what language that is. Better now, no. No wires or receivers or anything showing, no lights apart from the ones you should see. So I'll class that as a nice job. Right, what is next on the agenda? Oh, it's always something, isn't it? Always something. Done. Done. Bloody hell, it's taken an hour to charge that silly little battery. Ooh.